What is up, guys? IndieGamerRetro here, and this is the search for Fran. I went ahead and I looked it up on Steam at Archor Games. It was like $1. So he really did not have to send me the other one. I could have very easily have bought it, but he made like a bunch of these games. Like if you actually go to like Archor Games bundle, there's like 20 games that he made. It's like, holy crap. Slightly different environment. I'm in some kind of city park, I guess. Same buttons. Okay.
Quest completed. Quest completed.
Jump. What was that? Are these shift? No, that was E. Space bar. Can I still run in here? Yes, I can still run.
Quest complete.
Oh, and it turns out this guy's name is. Had to write this shit down. Remus Vincosid. I guess. I am happy for him. Or whatever. So I don't know. Second base and clear the pitcher's mound. Talk to whoever near you. Okay. There. Can't believe with all of this, that's what he chooses to make the game with. So, like I said in like the previous one, because I technically played the second one or this one if you haven't seen that one already, I'm assuming he just did this for fun. Which is why he's only selling it for like $1. It's technically 99 cents. But if you buy all 20 games, it's like 10 bucks or some shit, so. But still, I mean, you can do a lot more with this. Make a so much better game. And actually, you know, get money from it. Ha! You cheeky bitch.
Quest complete.
Quest much slower now that I... Nope, okay.
Quest completed.
Oh my god. Possibly. Maybe Unity 5, and my computer's just keeping up with it. Stay on the trail in case that's where they actually have the Glorbs and such at. Huh. Watch the murder. Yes, wouldn't be the first time. My god, this is so long and tedious. Without the flying and such. Jump up and reach the traffic lights, which are a good like 30-ish feet up in the air. I guess, I don't know. What the hell is going on with that? I was going almost the wrong direction.
Quest completed.
constitution slash stamina. It's like, holy for holies. Tris. I really don't have to stay on the path, but I'm just kind of trying to. This morning, but I don't care.
Quest completed.
Oh my god. Can I swim? I guess this technically counts as swimming. You are in the water, you are moving through it using your bodily functions. Movements even. goddamn leash around that woman. Or a belt on her neck or something. Jesus Christ. Game and made the monies. That I need, like 15 or something. I know the game ended, and I found her when I collected all 60, whatever the crap.
Quest complete.
I just say, like, you okay, dude? Like you're kind of having a episode or something right there.
Light.
Fran. Where you at, ho? Heck me. Slower since I can't fucking fly. But still. I got the runnering and the jumpering and such. All that jazz going on. I guess everyone's okay with this. Okay, you're running kind of awkward. Okay, with a guy that can, like, vertical jump clear, like, 20 feet and... Shit, I guess I don't have to find all the Glorbs. Huh, okay then. We're probably somewhere around here. I got 12 I didn't get. I think it was 12 I didn't get, but you know what? Fuck it. I found her. She's right here. Yeah, just stationary model, not even like a moving model. Can I do like this? Oh, hello. That was a tab button. First person view. Oh god. Okay, that's nope. I lost where she was at. No, oh, there you are. Oh god. Okay, so there we have it, guys. There is the search for Fran. Thank you guys for watching this other quirky little game by Archor Games. Like I said, they are available on Steam for like 99 cents a dollar. If you buy them in the bundle, you actually save like quite a few dollars. If you actually buy all 20 of them, I think you pay like maybe 10 bucks. I think right now there's like a Steam sale going, so I think you can get them for half that price. So I might go ahead and check out some of those other games at some point in the future, and I'll just put them all under probably like Archor Games, like bundle or something, playlist. I don't know. But yeah, weird little game. Games, plural. With so much that he has here, he could have made like a much different game, but I guess he just chose to do this. Like I said, I don't know his motivation behind it. He could have just did this for fun, like I'm thinking. Otherwise, he wouldn't be selling them for a dollar. But yeah, I mean, for what this is, and like one guy, I'm guessing it's one guy. It's like Archor Wright, but like it's, the studio's called like Archor Games, so I'm guessing it's one guy that's doing all this. You know, props to him for doing that. Just being able to do that. I know I could never fucking do shit like this. Screw that. The extent of my gaming influence is like character design, like concept art, and like a couple voiceover roles for a few games. That's it. That's all I've done. But like, I could never do something like this. So like, holy hell. I do have some spots open right now for games. I actually have like a couple horror games that I have lined up. I want to try to get those taken care of. So again, thank you guys for watching. Please remember to like, comment, or subscribe to my videos on my channel if you like what you saw. You can if you want to, if not, that's fine too. You can go ahead and start sending me requests again, and I'll look into the game and give them a try perhaps, if it's something I'm interested in. And remember to hit that bell icon to receive notifications to keep you guys in the loop with what's going on with my channel and whatnot. Oh god, that freaking look. So as always, this is IndieGamerRetro, and I'll see you guys next time. Nightmares for days.